good video.
Oh, nice.
Good winner, dude.
Yeah.
Inshallah, this week I should know if I'm working next week or not. And to let me know what day you're free, I'll book a campsite. I'll be able to boat. We don't need much, man. It's just me and you. We'll go early, leave at 3, 4 in the morning. Fish all day. What do you reckon? If the weather's good. Because if the weather's no good, there's no use going, man. Remember what happened last time? But I've been getting tuna, trevally in... the little passage, man. What is it called? It's called the Strait. The Sandy Strait. Okay. Well, it runs between Fraser and Harvey Bay. They've been getting some big fish, man. Stop for smoker soon, huh? Put the tools there. Oh, it's not bad, this one. Seems like there's a bit of structure or something down there, but...
Yeah.
You can feel it rubbing against it. Yeah. What's that?
Nice.
No, that's not a whiting. That's not a whiting. I think it's a tailor. Mackerel? I told you that's what snipped me off before. Who would have thought, man? Wow, look at that double whammy. Is that a whale? Just here. Yeah, every day almost. What about you?
Gonna
get
today.
Yeah, same here. I'm not gonna get today. What do you mean?
Plasma?
Oh. You do it yourself?
No, they did it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Tony, the bay's been dead.
Yeah, I know. Picked off the boat. Didn't do much.
Do you put inside it too?
Just a bit, because it's got seasoning. So it can be salted.
I just did a plus. Of course, there's a viral TikTok dance going with it. This is the Edge 96 Wine. It's Maggie driving you home. Thank you. And speaking of TikTok, someone who loves it today. He's checking it all over. track Take You Dancing. I reckon he spent the rest of his hours on the app. Also, inside the next 10, I've got Marini stuff from the T-Pain. You know who